I'd rather have the Estus Blasts. Is it up here? No. It's the next one, right? Okay, it's up here. Right, and then you go down. Yep. Take too long, I'm just going to do the glitch. Of course you did. You always do. It's like my PS4 cannot stay stable connected to an internet. Unless I have it internet plugged in. Ugh. God!
What is it? Very well. Let me.
Damn.
Damn it.
Twenty. 1,000.
Farewell, good.
I wonder.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me.
Can't afford paper, right? I guess spend the rest on blood vials, I guess. Okay. We're back to where we were before. Well, almost. I have to get to Rob. Isn't that a spooky, scary thing that jumps out around here? Yeah, right there. Oh, right there, you cocksucker. Molly, can you not be on my thingy? Okay, you. Here, I'll open the door for you. There you go. Gonna need those. You have a very long patrol route. I don't remember what's over there, I just remember that guy's a pain in my ass. I could just run over and grab whatever that thing is. Since backstabbing did not work. I feel like how I locked on Molly'd and Molly went right over the fucker's head. Molly, no, do not step on my skin while I was running, please. I like how that guy killed me with one, like, suckety-suck of my brains. Okay, I panicked right there. That is. Something good over here, but I don't keep losing. I hit my souls though. Though. Must be two of these fuckers out here, too. And that big old drinkity bastard, too. Doesn't have to run through that guy. I wonder how far is your aggro rate. Something like that. normally goes. I don't remember if this thing's worth it. But I remember that guy being a pain in the fucking ass to fucking deal with. I'm so sorry! Fucking key. Where's the fucking key? It's up here. Enemy up here, isn't there? Oh, it's that guy. Come down here, please. jump before dying the ROM. I need you to go, bud. Let's go up further. Are you following me? I really don't want to lose my souls to Rob. But there's no easy enemies around here to die to. Summon you. I use you later. Oh, that fuck up the whole thing. You know what? I don't care. I died of that thing too. I just remember to pick my souls every single time I come to the wrong place. Healed myself, but he wouldn't tap me. Just died, and now my eye is weird. Huh. The dude doesn't need to die, and I broke pickled the soul, so it doesn't matter anymore. Wow. I can't use any of these. Also, this is the fastest that dude ever died. There's my dude. I don't want to use blood vials unless I'm very close to killing him. At this point. So spiders can one-shot me. Nice. That means all the spiders in here. trying to heal me? That's why I need to over level. let's try it without the dude. Oh boy. Fucking wrong. spent this whole entire time getting rid of fucking spiders? Oh, he didn't even look at me that time. What the fuck? Spiders need to stop circling wrong. I don't know if he's aimed at me or him. Spiders. Yeah, it's my window opening. Never mind. Tom said, fuck off. Tom literally said, fuck off. So many fucking spiders! And they're all good poisons, but they're poison at them. spiders need to fuck off. That's what spiders need to do. I like how this thing keeps activating while I'm talking. The jitters. Thank you. I don't know what to do with this boss, honestly. There's too many ads. Sure, they die in two hits, but they one-shot me, so it negates the fact. You know what? I better fucking grind for health pots, I guess. Yeah, tons of fun. Yay, grinding. Yay. My favorite thing in video games to do. Don't heal also. No matter what, don't heal while I'm running around here. Health pots are only used for ROM. Thank you. guy with the... Right here, right? Guy at the end of that thing. I drop more vials. Cool. No insurance. That's what I need. That's the ticket. I won't heal unless I'm really close to beating her. Maybe.
Have I? The locals aren't up to sh. I'm afraid.
thinking. Down here. There you are, you looking at me! I have been so incredibly pissed. He was looking at him! Double check something. Take out the spider first. Twice you pop four. Fuck you, you cock whore. Talk to that lady right over there. Hey, I don't see a lantern anywhere. Hello? Miss? Are you okay? Uh-oh. Ma'am, are you okay? Boom this time. Oh god. Ah, be ROM. Oh, fuck, I'm tired. Ritual secret. Broken. Secret language reborn. Oh, that's a Cthulhu looking beast right there. Sup. I'm gonna walk away from you. I would like to know where the lantern is. Because I don't want to lose all my souls. Please don't hurt me, sir. I just want to look down here. Hello? Look at those things. That's nice. Can I have a lantern, please?
Die.
A motherfucking lantern would be also appreciated. I just want a lantern. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Let me out of this nightmare. Bring me home. Bring me back to life. What are these? Cthulhu motherfuckers. They look... Wake me up inside, don't wake up, can't wake up inside.
Wilk, what is it you... Very well, let me...
Hey, no. Keep you on. Did you go off of Dex? Yeah. I was thinking of those blood those runes I put on here. Literally nothing still. I don't need twin shards for this anymore, right? Blood trunks? Yeah.
Most of the holy chalices lie deep within the tomb of the gods. And the few that found their way were lost again. But if the old one of the holy chalices... Yet that it was the...
Okay, I don't... I already have one holy of the ho- here, get them anything useful. Oh, I just want to be done right here. Ugh. down here. Bloodstone trunks. Yeah, and he left the leveling my thing up. Shortcut to somewhere. If going down is the correct route.